Simon is doubly unlucky. The fur of his beloved cat triggers allergies that keep him awake all night with itchy skin. And he has irritable bowel syndrome, or IBS, which causes chronic gut pain and lacks treatments. Poor Simon. One night, while lying awake, scratching profusely, Simon thought, "Something is also irritating my gut. It's like my gut feels itchy." But that can't be right, Simon thought. Or could it? Curiously, he did some searching and found a brand new scientific paper which asked the same question. Researchers from Flinders University set out to identify the crucial ways in which gut nerves signal pain and how they contribute to chronic gut pain in many people like Simon. They found that the same receptors that signal itchy feelings on the skin also exist in the gut. Activation of these receptors activates gut neurons and makes them more sensitive. So, over time, activating these itch receptors results in pain being signaled more easily. In people with IBS, it looks like these itch receptors might be more present than in healthy people. This means that more neurons are activated, causing the feeling of more pain. This is big news. These gut itch receptors could be a new way to target the underlying cause of gut pain, rather than using opioids, which don't fix the problem. Simon's intuitions were great. Chronic gut pain is essentially a gut itch.